Okay, we have everything in view, all the supplies. Go. Okay. So, for this DIY, you're gonna need makeup, Crisco, canola oil.
Oh, I forgot to find it like this.
Flour, a spoon, and a fork. So first, you're gonna open everything up. Need a few spoonfuls of Crisco.
Yep.
We're gonna pour in the thing as well.
Must have been like that. Nope.
Together. Until it forms a really doughy paste. Next, you're going a few squirts of makeup. This is not going to be edible, by the way. Not edible.
It's not edible.
Yeah,
we don't need to leave it where the dogs can reach it either, huh?
Oh,
this one's got
So now you're gonna spray rape it onto your hand. Now you're gonna scrape. Wait, is my hand in view? You want to use white Crisco, but it's okay to use darker Crisco. It makes a really cool special effects makeup.
Dooba-looba. This means it has to be tossed.
Oh, okay. And that is how you make your own DIY scar makeup. You want me to explain how to do it?
I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I see the video?
You done?
Yeah, done.